band manager Mertz reporting, sir.
Hi, Brett.
Hi. And here's your mail.
Oh, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Hey, this'll make Lucy happy.
What is it?
An invitation to the most famous spring fashion show in Paris, Jacques Marcel's.
Jacques Marcel, the big dress designer?
Yeah, oh, this was hard to get. I had to pull a few strings.
I'd like to pull a string around your neck.
Why, what's the matter?
What are you letting me in for? Do you know what that guy charges for his clothes?
Oh, Fred, they just want to go there so they can say that they've been there. They don't want to buy anything. They just want to look.
Look, turning our wives loose in that place is like taking two mice on a tour through a cheese factory.
No, Fred, I don't think...
Oh, now, listen. I met a guy yesterday from St. Petersburg, Florida, down at the American Express office.
Yeah?
His wife went to one of those showings. He ended up shelling out 500 clams for one dress.
500?
That's just the start. Where they finish, nobody knows.
Well, gee, Fred, I don't want to break my promise.
Well, if you don't, the promise will break you.
I do want to make Lucy happy.
Well.
And if she goes to this place, and she's not able to buy a dress, she will feel miserable. So if I don't show her this invitation, I will actually be sparing her all of that misery. I'll be doing her a favor.
You know, it's wonderful the way you're always thinking of Lucy.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the Husband's Union.
Thank you very much. I lost my head there for a minute, little man.
Yes, yeah. You did. She's at the mice.
Well, where you been all day?
Shopping on the Champs-Élysées.
One a night.
Fred, look at the bag I bought. It only cost 1,000 francs.
1,000 francs?
Relax, that's $2.85.
Oh, I keep forgetting.
Honey, what did you buy?
Oh, a toy for little Ricky and some perfume for Mrs. Trumbull.
Well, that bottle must be leaking. I smell perfume.
Oh, no, dear, that's on me. The sales lady said that after one good whiff of this perfume, you'd burst into flame. Take a whiff.
Pow, wow!
I'm wearing some of that potent perfume, too, Freddy. Well?
Nice try.
Oh, I could have done better with a book of wet matches.
Oh, darn it, it isn't here. It should have been here by now.
What's that do?
Our invitation to Jacques Marcel's fashion show.
Oh, the invitation. Yeah, well, you know, I forgot to tell you. I tried to get one, but they're very hard to get. Only the, you know, the fashion designers and the buyers. That's all they get them.
Oh, darn it.
I really wanted to go to that.
Darling, guys, well, probably our last chance to see a big show, too.
Maybe some other time.
Hello? Yes, it's Mrs. Ricardo. Oh? Jacques Marcel's secretary? Yes? Oh. No, we didn't. Well, of course we'll be there. Tomorrow at 2. Thank you. Goodbye. We're invited to the fashion show.
Gee, I wonder why we didn't get our invitation.
I have a feeling we did. Ricky, where is the invitation?
The invitation?
The invitation to the fashion show. Where is it?
Honey, I don't... By George, it did come in the mail. How do you like that?
You lied to me. You said this didn't come.
No, I did not. I said they were hard to get.
It's my own fault. He's beginning to think like me.
Promise me, you only go in there to look.
I'm disappointed in you. You don't trust me. I told you I was only going to go there to look.
Ethel, need I say that the same goes for you?
You need not, Diamond Jim Mertz. What are you going to wear, honey?
My brown cap.
I think I'll wear my gray, the one with the sort of...
I have one on.